Charvarius Ward, who bumped into him, and we'll get the call from John Hussey after a conference amongst the officials.
Okay. The ball did not touch anybody, so let's eliminate that. Then you have to think, was he blocked into this contact?
So Ward makes contact on Edelman at the 21-yard line.
The ruling on the field is that the kicking team member, the receiving team member knocked the kicking team member into the receiver. Therefore, there's no foul for interference.
Okay. One more look.
Let's see, he was basically pulled into it. Let's see. The shoulder pad, and nobody's happy. Belichick's not happy. You tell him it's the official. Dan Reed's not happy.
Yeah, Crossman was the Patriot player involved.
Be a team!
Just the 21-yard.